You in the middle.
Not the entire J family, but it is your favorite girl, Jaynna baby, and we're back. Can you guess what we're back with? Another sneaker haul. So I've been receiving lots of love on our recent video, which was of half of my sneaker collection. If you guys haven't watched it, liked it, loved it, commented, make sure to go watch it. I'll leave the link down below, so make sure to click it and go watch it, and make sure when you're done, subscribe, because what are you doing if you're not? Because the J family is popping, so you guys will love us. But I've been receiving lots of DMs of people asking me to do a review on any of the dunks I have, so therefore that's what I will be doing. So I hope you guys, like I said before, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to us, because you're gonna be missing out. But let me not brag about my family. Let me just hope you guys love us, which you guys will. But let me just start off. Let me just start with this video. So let's get it started. So we're gonna start off with the only highs that I have, which is the Syracuse highs. They're the white orange blaze white Nike dunk highs. This is how the box looks. It's like a regular Nike box, but they're white and orange. These are the only highs I have. I love the Syracuse lows. That's why I had to get them. The Syracuse lows, I'm gonna have them one day, but these were cheap, so I was like, let me just get them because they're just cute. Like, I love that the colors are so vibrant. Like, the material is so good. I did wear this once. That's why it's a little dirty. But, I only wore them to take pictures, guys. I literally love sneakers. Literally. And I just need to take a picture of all of them. I'm just the type of person that I love sneakers and I love to take pictures. So, why not stunt, right? So I did take pictures with these. I'm gonna leave the pictures right here. Make sure to follow my Instagram, trendsetter.j. My TikTok, trendsetter.j. You guys will love me, because I love me too. But yes, this is the Syracuse Dunk Highs. These are very cute. You know, it's not something that I was like fiending for, but it was just right there in my face. So I was just like, you know, let me just get them. But they're very cute. Let me not start with this very cute thing, because in my last video, that's all I said. It's very cute. The next dunks that I have are the Nike Dunk Low white, black, and white. The same type of box. All of the dunks come in the same exact box. So it's like a regular Nike box. These are definitely bomb. Like, I feel like if you ever want a dunk, I feel like you should always go with the white and black. Like, if you're going to waste money, white and black is really the way to go, because they can match with anything. Like, you can literally put them with anything. They're just really nice. I love them. And dunks are very comfortable too. So if you guys was wondering, dunks are very comfortable. They're not an uncomfortable shoe. They're just very nice and very fly. But yeah, these are the white and black dunks. So if you need a pair of dunks, make sure to grab the white and black dunks, because they're definitely the way to go. The next dunks are the Varsity May Midnight Navy, which is the Michigan Dunk Lows. These haven't came out yet, but I did get an early release. These are very different. Like, as you can see, this yellow and it's like a navy blue. I did wear these. I will put the picture right here again. But these are very cute. I wore these once. I love them. Even though it's like a, you know, an odd color, I feel like it's just very cute. You just gotta know how to wear it. But
These are definitely, you should cop them when they come out.
Cause Dunks aren't expensive neither. But if you don't, I be taking an L. Where the sneakers at and everywhere. And guys, just because I work at Foot Locker don't mean I'll be getting them at Foot Locker, because my Foot Locker don't get Dunks. So just put two and two together. If I don't get it in the sneakers app, if I don't get it on Foot Locker, that means I'm wasting bread. Yeah, I know, but it's alright. It's alright, because they're beautiful. They're beautiful, so there's no problem with that. The next one is the veneer Dunks. These were my first, yeah, these were my first Dunks ever. And they are different as well. These are different. These give me Scooby-Doo vibes. But these are very different. I find them very cute. This is the only, like, this is the only Dunk that I have that is like a different material. Like, this is like a suede. If you could see it, this is like a suede. It's, I was about to say orange, don't know my colors. This is a green, brown, purple. It's like two different types of green. But I definitely did wear these. I wore this for like a photo shoot. Yeah, I will put the picture right here. Yes, girl. But I feel like if you did want a pair of Dunks, I don't recommend you to really go with this one because it has so many colors. And like I said before, Dunks are pretty expensive. So if you're just going with something that, you know, you could wear with a lot, you don't want to really waste money on, but you do want a pair of Dunks, I feel like you should go with the white and black ones, like I said earlier, because they do go with a lot. But if you don't care about spending, like me, because money comes and go, then I feel like you should get all of them. All of them. But let's go with the next one, which is the Coast Dunks. These are beautiful. Beautiful. I put these in my, I've actually put these in my sneaker collection in the recent video that we did. These are beautiful. White, blue, a little yellow. So, these are beautiful. Y'all not gonna tell me these are not, yo, these are lovely. And these actually run in a woman's size, so I had got a 6.5 in woman, but I actually haven't wore these yet, because I'm just trying to stunt with these. But I'm going on vacation, so you're gonna see lots of pictures with all of these. But these are beautiful. I love them. What y'all think? If y'all have any ideas of outfits for me to wear, make sure DM me, comment them down below. I'm seeing all of them. Responding back to all of them, because I just love taking pictures. Like, I love it. The next one is the, I think they're called, let me make sure that is the right one, the UNLV Dunks. Is the red and gray Dunks, but I just want the, you know, the specific type. But these are it. These are also very cheap, like on StockX, very cheap. So if you was looking to buy something that, you know, is cheap, these are very cheap. But these are the red and gray. Listen, let me tell y'all a story about these. But let me just show them off real quick. These are so cute. I love all of my Dunks. Like, I literally, because if I didn't love them, they wouldn't be here. But these are very, very, very cute. A very, very, very cute. But yeah, but let me tell you the story. So I saw these when they first came out. I'm like, nah, they not, it's not all that, it's not screaming my name. Then I started seeing people wear them. I said, oh, that's cute. But I just kept like hesitating about it. Like, I didn't know if I really wanted it, but I don't know if it's just the colors. Like, I just really love how the colors look together. Like, I feel like it just looks very cute. And then this habit of orange, I know you're not gonna be able to see it when I have it on, but it's cute. But I don't know, I just love them. Like, I love them. I've seen them on so many people and I'm like, yo, like, I really think I need these. Like, and they was not even that expensive. So I'm like, you know, God just want me to get it because I'm scrolling through Instagram, I see it. I'm scrolling on StockX, I see it. I'm walking in the street, I see it. So therefore I got it. And that's just that. But I love these, they're cute. I can't wait to wear them. I haven't worn them yet, but like I said, when I go on vacation, it's over. It's over for the people. It's over for the people. The next one is, now I'm gonna leave these for last. I wanna leave those for last, cause they're different. The next one is the Orange Pearl Dunks. These are my favorite color. So of course I had to get them. Of course I had to get them. I'm gonna leave the picture right here. Okay, Miss Girl. I love these. Y'all not gonna tell me they cute. I wore them. It looked like I wore them 100 times. Trust me, I did it. But I love them. I only wore them once. The hoes is calling. But yes, these are beautiful. Beautiful. And they very different. Like, come on. Come on. You're not gonna tell me this baby pink and cute. You're not gonna tell me the baby pink and white don't go together. You're not gonna tell me they cute. So the camera died. I'm so sorry. But yeah, like I said before, y'all not gonna tell me this ain't fire. Cause they fire. And I know all my girls, I know y'all love pink. So therefore go grab yourself a pair of orange pearls. Cause they gonna pearl you the fuck out. They cute. But on to the next, my final one. It's my favorite of them all. I haven't worn them yet cause I just received them. But they're my babies. Y'all ready? Can y'all guess which ones they are? I don't think y'all gonna guess which ones they are. I think I need to move them up. Yeah, I think so too. Hold on, cause I'm nervous. I'm excited. But, can y'all guess which ones they are? They are, dun dun dun, Nike Dunk Low Multicolor. Multicolor, that's what it says in the box. But the real name, they call it the City Market Ducks. We different over here, baby. But y'all not gonna tell me anything. Beautiful. Beautiful even the word. Like, look at the laces. It's like tan. Like, all the colors is just giving me tropical vibes. And I'm a tropical shorty. So tropical vibe, tropical shorty. Go together. You don't think? Anyways. These are fire. I will be wearing them soon. But they're so beautiful. If you don't get them, you're missing out. But if you don't get them, it's alright because you could get a couple of more. You could get any other one that you want. But just make sure you got yourself a pair of Dunks. Because they're beautiful and they're worth it and you'll love them. I'm telling you. But that's the end of my haul with my beautiful Dunks. I hope you guys love them. I hope you guys love this video. I hope you guys continue to support me and my siblings because we are on our way to 1K. So please help us get there. Yeah, but I'm so excited that I did that haul. I hope you guys just, damn, I don't even know what to say. Like, I'm just so thankful for you guys. Like, me and my siblings are really thankful for you guys. I'm bipolar because the mood just changed from smiling to serious, but I'm sorry. I'm really thankful for you guys. I really am thankful for you guys. Yeah, just wait for our vlogs, for our adventures, for our videos. We are going to upload for you guys. We're not lying. School is almost done, so there's no excuses. But just please keep subscribing. The J family is out. Oh no, I forgot to do. Y'all know what to do. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. You know what to do with that bell, bell, bell. Press, press, press to get notified. Do, 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 do. J family is out.